Hey guys, welcome to Subsistence. So in today's video, I'll be showing you where to get fiber. So as you might know if you have been playing this game, fiber is scattered all over the map. So why would I make a video like this then? Technically because finding fiber, especially if you're a new player to this game, is one of the most difficult things. I'm not gonna lie, like you actually start thinking to yourself, does this game even give fiber? Like, where is it? For example, just looking up here, you can see so many different types of bushes, such as these reeds over here, this big bush over here, these smaller bushes and smaller and all of those bushes. But let me be honest with you, I think the best way to tell you how to get more fiber is by playing the game more, because your eye will actually sink in and you will see the difference between fiber and the other plants. For example, right over here is fiber. So as you can see, they are kind of smallish plants. They are not too big. There's two fibers over there. They're not too big. They're not too fat. They're kind of skinny. Oh, here's another one right in front of me. So that was bonus one. And then right here we go 2, 3. So it is actually, it will get easier the more you play. For example, there's another fibers leaf over there. And it's not just because they stand out. I can even go into the grassiest areas and I can still spot them out. It's just a factor that your eye needs to sink in on the game. There is so many things to look at the same time. For example, all of these flowers, they look so good. The trees, the different bushes, the animals right in front of you. So that is why I say there's a bush, a fibers leaf right next to the bear there. So that's why I say, the more you play this game, the easier it will actually become. You will spot them without any problem. So here is another one. This is how they look like. They look kind of skinny, but they look good. Where's that bear? Okay, here comes the bear. Run! So yes, I do hope that this video helped you out in some kind of matter. They are scattered all over the map. I'm not gonna lie, it's not that I can say there's any specific area where there's more of them. Like, even example, I can see one right over there. So yes, the more you play, the better your eye will sink in it. Wow, there's actually two. That's a bonus. So yes, if this video did help you out, make sure to drop a big like. If you'd love to support the channel, hit the logo at the bottom right corner to subscribe. I'm trying to reach a goal of 10,000 subs before the end of this year. So hit that button at the bottom right corner to subscribe. I'd really appreciate it. If you want to see a similar video, hit the icon on the left. If you want to see one of my most recent videos, hit the icon on the right. And I'll see you, Legends, in my next video. But for now, peace out.